Hey guys, it's Red Rockstar. So I haven't made a video in forever, and I figured I'd make a very fun video. But this isn't very fun, because this actually really hurts. I'm on a reclining chair, and it's just so awkward. And so it's like moving, kind of, and my legs are like at the top. See my feet? Yep, that's my feet. That's like at the top of the chair. And I'm rocking my Lesotero Angels and Demons shirt. So, yeah, my feet are like at the top of the chair and it feels so awkward. And holy crap, my head hurts. Here, how about we do a nice little sideways video? So, I have sunburn on my back, very bad, and it's leaning right up against the chair, so it feels good, some good stuff. Okay, I'm done with this, hold on. So I flipped off my chair. So that was pretty impressive, I say. My head is itchy from being on the floor. God dang it! I have a lot of hair. Like, look at all this hair. And I just got a haircut, too. I just got it, like, layered, though, so. I got a haircut for 8th grade graduation! Woo! And it's all strange, and my head is still itchy. And it feels very awkward. I've got a lot of hair, holy crap. I can just, like, get lost in my hair, look at that. I can't see you. So I can actually pull back my hair, which I hate doing because I don't like my pulled back hair. I can split it in two, which is hard to do unless I have three hands, which I don't. So we're gonna do our best here. Because I don't have a ponytail thing. Hold on, I got something. I got a little duct tape bracelet. Thank you, Smythe. A friend of mine made me a duct tape bracelet, and I'm gonna try and use that to hold my hair in place to show you something pretty cool. And it didn't work. So, if you be patient for one moment. So, I can't find a hairband, which is very strange in a house full of girls. Because it's me, my dad's girlfriend, and my dad's girlfriend's daughter. So, I mean, that might sound sexist, but what's not is that my dad's girlfriend's daughter is a cosmetologist. And she doesn't have any hairbands in the house. So, I'm gonna try and do something. I don't think I'm flexible enough for it, though. And I'm not. So, clanking went. Did my laptop just die? Oh no, the light thingy went off. I'm like, did my laptop just die? That would have sucked. So this video is already 5 minutes long. I miss making YouTube videos. I haven't made a YouTube video forever. I think it was me saying goodbye to, our choir teacher. It might have been. Holy crap. I'll check. I've got like a million tabs open. I can just open up another one. Let's check this out. Let's see. My channel. Let me think. Oh no. The last video I uploaded was my thoughts on the Hunger Games trailer. That's right. God, I love that movie. I know a lot of people hated it, but I loved it. And I've read the book. I've read all three. So, interesting. Anyway. So, I have a lot of hair. Oh my god. So, I don't know. I wanted to make a video. I wish I had a mustache. It's not the same. But it isn't. Like, if I could just have, like, I want to have, like, a fake mustache that I can, like, just put on. Because I love mustaches. I really want a fake mustache. Where's my duct tape bracelet? Okay. Duct tape bracelet. See, it's, like, my hair is in it right now. I'm sorry about that. But anyway, my hair trick I was going to do, I can put my hair in a ponytail, and you know how, like, if you need to tighten your ponytail, you kind of take it and, like, put it in two separate pieces, and you pull them. So, it, like, the thing slides up and tightens up your ponytail. Well, I can, like, put them in two separate pieces and pull them around my neck. So, like, if my hair was up, pull it in, like, two, and then put it around my neck, and I can tie it into another ponytail. I can right now, obviously, but it's not pulled back right now. But if it was pulled back, I could do that, too. So, I find it pretty impressive. And I don't like laying down on my stomach. So, I'm on the floor. Duct tape bracelet. Oh, it's falling apart. Smythe, you need to make me another one. No, it's fine. You don't really have to. You're probably not even watching. You're not watching, I know for sure, actually. So, it's purple duct tape and green duct tape and orange duct tape. And it's braided together into a bracelet. And I love it so much. My laptop's gonna die. Ooh. Save your life! I saved my laptop's life. It didn't die. So, it's now charter. I can't get my bracelet back on. It's too small for my hand! Now I fixed it. We're good. See? So, until tomorrow night, I have been sleeping in the living room here when I come to my dad's house. But we are moving in. So, I'm going to actually need a room. I'm going to be sleeping in the den. Check that out. It's pretty sexy. I know. I mean, it's not cleaned out yet. So there's a computer in there, and there's a whole bunch of crap that they've been hoarding since they moved in. Because that was the place where they just put everything that didn't actually have a spot. So we're going to clean that out tomorrow, and then my bed will be put in, and I'll have a room, actually. I can sleep in my bed and not on the pull-out couch. But I've got one more night on the pull-out couch. One more. But it's not that hard to sleep on the pull-out couch, actually. I don't mind it. So. Ah! Let's eat. Let's eat. So, I was babysitting yesterday, and I love the family I babysit for. Their oldest is in 6th grade, and is actually going into 7th grade. And I'm going into 9th grade. Gosh, that sounds so weird. But, like, while he was in 6th grade, I was in 8th grade. And we were in the same building. So, I would always, like, I wrote him notes and stuff and slipped him into his locker. And I treated him like he's my little brother. And I was babysitting them last night. I babysit his younger siblings, but he's there. I was babysitting, and I stood up, or we were standing, and I was in the living room, and I'm just like, so I was standing, and he was, like, sitting down, so I just, like, went like this, and I sat down, because that's how I sit all the time. That's how I sit when I'm on the floor. Like, when I go down and sit on the floor, I cross my legs and sit. I'm not very good at getting up with them crossed, but... So he's like, how do you do that? I'm like, I just sat, see? It's not hard. And then he's all like, oh, here, I'll try. So I'm like, oh, this like falls. And he hit himself in the mouth with his sandwich. So it was a pretty funny, time. Melissa Otero, Angels and Demons, 2012. I have a beautiful singing voice, don't I? So, this video is already almost 11 minutes long. I'm just gonna go until I run out of time. I'm just gonna go until, I have like 13 mosquito bites on my legs. Because last night when I was babysitting, we were outside and we were playing with water balloons and I had to fill them up and my feet got all wet and is it true that water attracts mosquitoes? I don't know if it is, but they did. Like, my legs were fine. I normally don't get bit up that bad. But I have like 13, holy crap, my legs, they got like 13 mosquito bites on my leg. Just look at all those little, those are mosquito bites. And it's like, they're like all around my leg, it hurts. And they hurt, because I've been itching them so much. But they are so itchy, and I can't get the itching to go away. So, I don't know what to do, this is a really boring video, I'm just talking about random crap. Oh, do you want to see something awesome? She'll come running downstairs because she's upstairs. Our little dog, her name is Princess, and she's adorable. But this is one of her dog toys. It's Woof Beer. It's Barks Woof Beer. I think it's adorable. I feel like I can hear her change. But I think I'm just crazy. Princess! Boo. I think my dad is home from boating. So I'm gonna end this video right now, actually. We'll see if he's home. I don't know. Doesn't sound like it. The garage door's not going up. I think it is. Whoa, that felt weird. So, send me, like, what you want me to do. Oh, jeez, that scared me. Send me, like, comments and stuff what you want me to do in the next video, because, like, the reason I don't make any videos, I've started making a video, like, 1,700 million times, and, like, I'll start, like, oh, cool, I'm gonna post this video, but then it ends up being dumb, so I don't post it, but I'm posting this video, actually, so I need ideas of what to do on my video, so, jeez, that's really loud. So you should like send me ideas what to do, like, because I'll make a video and it'll be really dumb, so I'm like, yeah, why did I make this video? So I'm not gonna post it, but I want to post this video. So, and the reason I don't make any videos is because I also started because I'm dumb. I said that like 3 times already, but like, because I don't have any good ideas, that's what I was getting at. I kept like leaving that part out each time. I don't have any good ideas, so I just make a dumb video, but I really want to make, I want to start making videos. It's summer, it's summer 2012, people. Wonder why Joe's getting home. How long do baseball games usually last? Yeah. He went to a baseball game at like 5:30. I think it started at 6. So I don't know how long those games normally last. I'm not very into sports. So, this video, I don't know if they end at 15 minutes, but it's gonna end. If so, it's gonna end in like 15 seconds. Ha ha! So, we're just gonna kind of let the timer go out. And if not, then I'm gonna go run upstairs and grab the dog, probably. She's adorable. I love her. So, yeah, send me like messages or something about what you want me to do in the next video. Or send me questions and I'll do a Q&A video. Because I never did one of those. So send me questions and I'll do a Q&A video. Is it going to happen? it keeps going. I didn't know that. Hey. I never know how long videos last because I've been making videos since they can only be like 10 minutes. Then it was like 15. And now it's like 20 or whatever. I'm not sure. So, yeah. That was onto my keyboard. And now Caps Lock is on. So, I have a million tabs up. I have my email. I have Facebook. I've got something that I looked up and I can't remember. Oh, yeah. I need to keep it so I can show our school is lemons. I've got YouTube. I've got Twitter. And I've got another YouTube up when I went to check what my latest video was. So, as you can, I can't juggle. I only have one, but I can't, like, do that. I'm not cool. So, yeah, setting. Send me questions, and I'll do a Q&A video. So, you can, like, it can be, like, any type of question. Anything, and I'll answer anything. As long as it's appropriate, because I don't swear. So, it's not going to be, like, if you have, I don't like doing that stuff, so. No, if you can send me any type of question. Doesn't matter. I'll answer every question I get sent. I'll challenge accepted. Any question you send me, I will answer. Do that. Send me a question and I will answer it. I'm so hyper right now. Send me a question and I'll answer it. And I'll do every question that I get sent. Every single one. It's not going to be that many. That's why I'm very confident in this challenge. I never get many things because I'm not that cool. So, it's over there now. So, send me questions and I'll do a Q&A video. Any type of question. I will answer every single question I get asked. I've said that already, but I'm very hyper. I thought I was going to go grab the dog. I'm going to go grab the dog. Dog is upstairs in a bedroom, so I'm not gonna grab her. I will get her in a different video though. If she'll end up like walking down probably, and I'll be like, oh hey princess, let's go make a video. So is that my great book up here? Tiger hat. I got it at State for DI. This is just how cool the DIers are. This hat shows how cool we DIers are. If you don't know what DI is, look it up, dude. DIs is the coolest thing in the history of the planet. It's a mix between science and theater and lets you be super crazy, which is why all my other videos are kind of boring and now they're gonna be all random and fun, not even care. So I got this at State because our team went to State because we're awesome and we are one of the top 4 DI cities in my state, which you probably already know where that is. But anyway, and we are a very cool problem. We're like one of the top places for DI in America. We're pretty good. We're pretty good. Yeah. Here we go. And I've got my fancy little phone here. It might end in a minute, I'm not sure. But my memory book, does it say? Haha, our memory book. That's a cool picture, isn't it? It's our mascot. And it's in fire, because our color is red. If it was in like white flames, that'd be cooler, because our colors are red and white. So, where's my phone? My fancy little phone. It's a phone. Oh, here's our DI pin. This is just, okay, hold on. Okay, actually, I'm gonna end this video and I'm gonna make another one right after this. So, bye! Send me questions. Okay.